I love inventing because it combines some of my absolute favorite things, like... Hi, my name is Allisa Song, a medical student at the Mayo Clinic Alix School of Medicine, and I'm a finalist in the 2019 Collegiate Inventors Competition. I guess even when I was really little, if there was like an inconvenience in the house, I would make little gadgets. I love like simple and intuitive tools that can make people's lives easier. This is the Nanodropper, and it's an adapter for eyedrop medication bottles aimed to reduce medication waste and remove financial barriers to care. Patients are having a really difficult time affording their medications, especially expensive ones like those for glaucoma. They can range up to $350, even $500 per bottle. And for a lot of these folks, it's, you know, paying rent or trying to salvage the vision that they have left. Eye drops can be up to 5 times too big for your eye to even absorb. And that's why when you put in an eye drop, there's always that little bit that trickles down your cheek. Traditional eye drops create droplets that are 40 to 60 microliters in volume. And with a nanodropper, you just attach it right on top. It's a universal adapter that reduces the droplet size to 10 microliters, the ideal size drop. So how I see it is medical school, you invest 4 years of your life to really get the core foundational knowledge that you'll need to be a successful physician. And I think it's also where you kind of learn what type of physician you'll be in the future. And when I saw physicians here really practicing the core values that they teach, like integrity, compassion, innovation, and teamwork. I just saw that as how I want to work in the future as well. And the doctors here are, you know, practicing at the highest level in their field. And who wouldn't want to be here and be educated by them? I love inventing because it combines some of my absolute favorite things, like teamwork, creativity, and problem solving. There's just nothing else like it.